crazy fuckhead John Lennon. And, it's a horrible thing, but anyway, you know, he left like 10 lifetimes worth of amazing music, so I love to play this song by him because it's, I think, the most hopeful song ever.
Wait.